Hi, I'm Jim Hauer from Danfoss Industrial Refrigeration. I'm the sales director for Danfoss North America. And what's new at Danfoss is digital gas detection. Danfoss is going to disrupt the market with a new type of gas detection. What we've done is we've added digital circuitry to both the sensor and the controller, and this adds a whole new flexibility to the product. The digital sensors are plug and play and easily exchangeable. We also have an accessory buzzer and light. The controllers come standard with a NEMA 4 LCD display with keypad that allows you to see PPM and system errors, alarm status, relay status, measuring values, password protected parameters, display parameters, and calibration mode. For versions without keypad, service is as easy as removing the NEMA 4 cover and installing your Danfoss service tool. Calibration is easier than ever. No tools are necessary, no multimeters. All you have to do is hook up your calibration gas and tell the controller to press calibrate, and it does a self-calibration and self-adjustment. The digital display shows what PPM is in the space. As the PPM rises, you can see we have what your measurement is on your display, and once you hit your alarm status, the controller changes and gives you a visual indicator that you've hit an alarm. We also have what we call a duplex sensor. So here you can see we have one controller with two individual sensors. This is great for engine rooms for low PPMs and high level explosive limit. The controllers are programmed so you can put in a calibration interval, whether that's 365 days or 180 days, you can program it to give you an alarm and let you know you need to recalibrate. Not only is it self-adjusting, but it also has a digital life meter to let you know how much life is left in the sensor. The new Danfoss gas detectors are readily available. For more information, visit us online or contact your local Danfoss sales representative.